Dear Mr. Joseph Stiglitz, you explained in one of your interviews that we should shut down cryptocurrencies. I'm asking you, as one of the well-known Nobel Prize-winning economists, that please do not use the rotten rope of traditional economy to climb on the cliffs of modern economy. The foundation of global economic system is changing, and decentralization revolution is coming. It's not only about money and cryptocurrencies, but also about decentralization of power, which is necessary for the future of democracy. That's right. It's true. It's true that each powerful invention could be employed by criminals, but it's not enough reason to ignore creativities and stop building better tools. As an experienced economist, you know better than me that money is just a medium of exchange, a store of value, a unit of account. But as a Nobelist, have you ever asked dominant government that why they have added a fourth application to control nations under the pretense of fighting terrorism and drug? With all due respect to you and your knowledge, I have to say that if Satoshi Nakamoto were not anonymous, not only would win Nobel Prize, but also would win tens of economic prizes. Whether you accept or not, not only blockchain, but also cryptocurrencies are future of the world economy. That's a part of human being evolution. You cannot shut down evolution. You cannot shut down cryptocurrencies. It's better to know that until late 2021, crypto total market cap will surpass $7 trillion. At that time, I invite you to a live TV debate. Thank you.